Okay, we're at 4301 Southwest Hanford Street in Seattle, Washington. I'm about ready to access the side sewer from a 4-inch cast iron roof stack, roof plumbing stack, on the east side of the roof. Okay, we're about to go in. Before we do, I want to take a picture of the roof stack. There we go, going in. Down and then make a turn. I think we're down in the crawl space at 24 feet 9 inches. Okay, we're underneath the house. We're going to continue. Okay, we've got to drop an elevation, 35 feet. I'm going to take a picture. Okay, we are at 37 feet 9 inches, and we got to drop in elevation and a change in materials from cast iron to transite concrete tile. Take a picture. Looks like we have a slight offset, looks like about a half inch offset. I'm going to take a picture. Got another transition at 49 feet 11 inches. Could change in direction. Take a photograph. Okay, we got running water. We're gonna continue. We're at 54 feet 3 inches. Take a picture. Still in concrete tile. Change in direction at 70 feet. Picture that. Thank you. Okay, we're at 115 inches. We're going to take another photograph. 115 feet of me. Okay, looks like we're changing the materials from a concrete tile to a looks like to be a cast iron at 120 feet, and I believe this is going to be our entrance to our city sewer main. We're going to take a picture and follow it out. And we have running water. We are inside the city sewer main at 120 feet. I'm going to take a picture here. And we're going to start retracting our line. Okay, we're coming up to vent stack, about ready to pull it out. Okay, just came out of the vet stack up here. We're gonna clean the camera head off. This junk. And we're gonna get a shot of the plumbing stack at the roof as it come out. Get a picture. Now we're gonna shut off our camera and our video.